Never enough time to set aside for you. I bet if you moved on, I hurt inside for you. But I'ma stay true, keeping A's in school. Your love can't pay the rent, mama raised no fool. It's real talk, ma, I got beasts to make. Cause heads expect nothing but the heat from crate. And I'ma stay sharp like a beast of prey, so I can feast on the pay of a producer's wage. Don't take this wrong, girl, my passion runs deep, and you gon' smile again when I'm blasting.
So I did close my giveaway last night. I did contact the person, and I haven't heard back from her yet. I will put the name somewhere, I don't know, somewhere. I haven't heard from her yet, so if I don't hear from her, I don't know, in the next couple days, I'm going to have to pick a new winner. Just wanted to show you guys my makeup today. I did go back to the CCO again. I ended up returning that Mineralized Skin Finish Natural Plus Shimmer that I showed you guys. It was just the regular MSFN with a third of it was shimmer, and I liked it. I mean, it was just like the regular MSFN, but I didn't really care for the shimmer, so it's kind of a pain in the butt avoiding the shimmer every time I, you know, put it on. So I ended up returning it. So I did grab this palette, and this is the Tone Gray palette. It is a limited edition palette, and it has two satins. The top two are satins, a warmer white on the left, and then Tone Gray on the right. And then the bottom, those are both frost. Although they're not really that frosty, which is awesome. The one on the left, bottom left, is the right smoke, and the bottom right is waved. And that's what I'm wearing today. I will actually put some swatches in here so you guys can see it, because every time I swatch it on video, it comes out horribly. And I'm wearing Rebel on my lips, and that is a MAC lipstick. So I wanted to announce today a new giveaway. I am actually doing a 500 subscriber giveaway because I did hit 500 subscribers, and I'm really excited about it. I grabbed my favorite blush at the moment, and it is the Beauty Powder from the Rose Romance collection, also released with the Liberty of London collection, and it is Summer Rose. I just went blank. Summer Rose. So I got one of these for you guys. I wear it all the time now, so I just wanted to get you guys something that you could use all the time like I do. And I'm actually wearing it again today, but I pretty much almost wear it every time you guys see me. So for this giveaway, I'm going to do another comment giveaway. I am going to hit my 1-year anniversary of my blog soon, so I'll do something a little more involved for that one. But for this, just a comment giveaway. Go ahead and enter in the comment box what your favorite brand of blush is and why it's your favorite, and I will randomly select a winner from that, and I will have this open for a week as well. So you guys are welcome to comment as many times as you want. I'll put all the information you guys need at the end of the video and in the info box. Suggestions coming, because it does really help me, because I know what you guys want to see. I have no clue what you guys want to see. So I love when you guys make suggestions. So that's it for now. So I'll see you guys around.